Hi everybody, my name is Zoom. I'm 10 years old and I'm learning in CCDC. So today I'm making a commercial about the tablet. Tablet is a useful invention because it has so much things to do. And tablet is invented by Albert Kay, an intelligent people I think. And it has so much apps we can install, like YouTube and games and pictures, and you can go to Chrome and search something too. There is some news here for you to read, like the Israel and the Gaza, the price of money, and so much more things. Or sell or something. The tablet can catch, this tablet can catch Wi-Fi very easily. And you can just add the Wi-Fi because you just need the password. It will connect and it will connect. And this is a little cheap. It costs just from 3 million to 5 million. And we can buy it in the mobile shop. I think so much people like it because it is big. We can do so much things like watching YouTube, play Fortnite, or taking pictures. But some people didn't like it because it is a little bit annoying. That is the end of the presentation. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.